following six-man contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 707 pounds, Seth Rollins, Roman Reigns, and Dean Ambrose.
Here we go, and it sounds to me like the crowd is more than ready for this one.
So am I, Michael. I've been looking forward to this match for a long, long time.
WWE Universe! Don't you dare be sour! Clap for your longest reigning tag champs and feel the power!
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 702 pounds, Kofi Kingston, Xavier Woods, Big E, the New Day.
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
These two superstars are set to lock up for their respective teams as this six-man tag gets underway. Six superstars, two teams, and let's face facts. We can see anything happen here.
Guys, I have a feeling this is the type of match we'll go back and look at three or four times over the course of next week.
And he just found out that's not the place you want to be. An easy kick out there.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
So what do you think about Seth Rollins?
He needs to be prepared for the fact that there will be action all around him. But is that something you can really prepare for?
When you're not used to relying on two others, these types of matches can be tough to adjust to. I'll be interested to see how this one plays out.
Xavier Woods making his statement as we speak. Dean Ambrose is a force within the ring. Oh, I think this man means business. What a devastating splash. Winds up and lands the overhand punch. Dean Ambrose is scaling the ropes. Xavier Woods really feeling the heat now. And you know, all three of the superstars he's up against won't back down at any point during this match.
And I can tell you exactly what his partners are thinking right now. Why in the world did we agree to team with this guy?
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here. Ambrose starting to struggle now. I think it's safe to say that the action so far in this six-man tag team match is exactly what we expected.
You know, there's an art to being a successful tag team competitor. And right now, he resembles more of a finger painter.
But it's still a little too early to get overly concerned here. If yet, Dean Ambrose with the cover. He's got plenty of gas left in the tank.
Try for it early.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Kofi Kingston looks to be in some pretty bad trouble here. How can he get out of this mess? He's got to remember he has two.
And the big overhead belly to belly.
But did he go for it too early?
Tell me what Xavier Woods can do here to improve his chances. At this point, I'd say he's probably better off taking a tag to one of his partners.
To be successful, the offensive style he's relying on tonight requires he not lose too much stamina. But by the looks of things right now, he might need a new game plan.
Hey, he can still win this thing, guys. We've all seen him come back from much worse.
Here we go. Big E is setting up. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Call a super kick!
He might have just ended this. Seth Rollins is rolling now.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
No telling how long he'll be able to keep this up.
Xavier Woods with a nice reversal. And he executes a picture-perfect Russian leg sweep. Down he goes with a scoop slam. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
He's making a statement here with this.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Turning it around, it's Kofi Kingston with the reversal.
Big E definitely has a few things to say about it.
He may get the three count right there.
No telling how long he'll be able to keep this up.
What is keeping this competitor going?
Wow, I thought this was over.
When this guy's on, look out. With a 180, Kofi Kingston, the reversal. Gets him with a reversal.
Cross body, Kofi's on fire.
This just might be enough for him to take the victory here. The complexity of that move is absolute
trouble in paradise. This could be it, guys.
Oh man, Roman Reigns doesn't even know where he is.
Man, Seth Rollins, what offense. And Xavier Woods executing the reversal. Shining wizard!
Right to the jaw.
Wait, are we sure that that wasn't three?
He's not giving up that easy.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Seth Rollins playing a little head games right now.
Well, that did not look good for Xavier Woods.
Flips the script on him there.
Dean Ambrose,
this could do it. One! Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Almost knocked silly by that strike. He's too quick for him there. Dean Ambrose is not someone to sleep on. Back in the ring again. He's showing absolutely no pity now, guys. His shoulders are down.
He is a one-man gang in there.
It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
It's going to take more than that to take down Kingston.
Turning it around, it's Kofi Kingston with the reversal.
Watch out. E-Train might be pulling into the station.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
He could pin his opponent right here. 2-3-0! And this was just so close to being over.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
He may be in the best physical.
Superman punch!
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Dean Ambrose is a force within the ring. Connects with a counter. And it's an overhand punch. Xavier Woods with a nice reversal. He has it right where he wants it. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Now there's the counter. Seth Rollins with good timing here.
The big ending!
But can he follow up here?
He thinks he has it. One! Kofi Kingston with the offense.
What an amazing six-man tag match.
Kofi Kingston, Xavier Woods, and Big E, The New Day.
It's Big E leading the team to victory.
This was all about one competitor's refusal to lose. When you see that, you have no choice but to respect it.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts. What a great match.